Ever wonder why just that small glass of red wine could give you a headache? I mean, you didn't have three bottles, you just had a glass. So researchers at UC Davis have been working on this one, and they've come up with something. Here's the answer.
Not everyone feels fine after drinking red wine. Why do some people get headaches from it? Here's the answer. Typically, a red wine headache can happen within 30 minutes to 3 hours after drinking just a small glass of vino. Researchers think that a compound called quercetin found naturally in red wines can interfere with the proper metabolism of alcohol and can lead to that headache. Quercetin is found in all kinds of fruits and vegetables, including grapes. It's considered a healthy antioxidant and is even available in supplement form. But the problem is when it's mixed with alcohol, causing a buildup of an inflammatory toxin that can cause facial flushing, headaches, and nausea, and no one wants that. Medication prescribed to alcoholics to prevent them from drinking actually causes those same symptoms. Where your Cabernet came from, that also matters, because sunlight impacts how much quercetin is in your wine. If you grow grapes with clusters exposed to the light, like they do in Napa Valley, the levels of quercetin can be 4 to 5 times higher. And that's the answer.
Quick story behind that. I was telling my producer, I was taking quercetin supplements without realizing the connection between that and red wine, and I drank some red wine. So that combined was giving me such the headaches, and now I know why. So researchers say there are still many unknowns about the causes of red wine headaches, like why some people seem more susceptible to them than others.